I found a Dark Souls mod that gives you a wooden spoon as a weapon that increases by 1 damage every time you kill an enemy. And as if this game wasn't hard enough, I challenged myself to only use the wooden spoon, which means I'm not allowed to use a shield. Here's how I got on. So this is a character soup, just because it goes well with a spoon, and somehow I've managed to make him look like a spoon. Okay, to start the game with this character, even the game is trying to warn me how ugly he looks. I think he should maybe stay in that cell. I don't think the world is ready to see his face yet. Now, if this mod is working, the spoon should be under this. Yes, it is. The soup and the spoon are reunited. Now time to tunnel my way out. Oh my god, look at his face. He somehow looks even worse as a hollow. I didn't think that was possible. Now that I've tunneled my way out using my spoon, it's time to use it as a weapon. Wait, that was actually pretty decent. That does quite good damage. I was just checking that wasn't a fluke. It done good damage again. The only thing that's worrying is it's meant to go up 1 damage every time you kill someone, and it's not went up 1 damage. Maybe when you rest at a bonfire the damage goes up? No, it's still not went up. Okay, let's see how the spoon does against this demon. Yeah, this could take a while. Especially when I get hit like that. I'm just trying to stay behind him. It's actually going pretty well. I've managed to get him down halfway. Come on, we're going to do it. Oh no, we're not going to do it. I need to stop getting cocky. Oh no, it's so close. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Bro, yes. Get him. One more hit. Yes, I done it. That was my first attempt. I can't believe it. I swear to God, that was my first attempt. I've never felt so much serotonin in all my life. Come back, you. Feel the wrath of my spoon. Okay, that's a bit worrying. It took so many hits to kill him. I hope the enemies aren't getting stronger. I better just avoid that. I actually remember this from my last playthrough. It's not going to catch me out again. I remember this guy too. Time to kill him again. Oh wait, that never worked the way I thought it was going to. I'm just going to leave. Now this is more my level of enemy to take on. Wait, it's locked? Where do you get the key for this again? Does this guy give it to you? Oh wait, it's a good thing I did talk to him again. He gives me my healing items. I definitely think the damage is going up by 1 because I was looking at the numbers there, so I think it is. Well, that was anticlimactic because I've already killed the asylum demon. This cutscene looks so funny just because my guy's carrying a wooden spoon in it. Now time for the real fun to begin. Okay, that wasn't fun. Oh no, oh no. Ah, it's not fun when I get set on fire either. Or fun when I get ambushed. Now knocking people off the side of a cliff, now it's fun again. It looks like I'm not the only one trying to eat. This rat is trying to eat me too. I can't believe how well I'm doing. Maybe I'm just getting better at Souls games. Well, I say that, then immediately get hit. At least we've reached another bonfire. We're doing well. I forgot that resting at a bonfire resets all the enemies though. That's a pain. These fireballs are also a pain. And these enemies. Just everything about the game. Not as much pain as I'm going to inflict. Come here, you. Yeah, I should really stop saying things. Every time I say something, I immediately get hit. I like it when I do that with the spoon. It's almost like a spear spoon. I don't like it when that happens, though. This could be our first death. Oh no, don't ever doubt me. I think I'll avoid that Black Knight for now. I don't think it's worth it. Oh no, this isn't worth it either. Oh, that was close. I don't know how I never died there. Where did he go? Come back here. Oh god, we're coming up to our first big boss. This could be hard. Now it's time to run and try and cheese this. Hey, that never worked the way I thought it was going to. Oh no, oh no. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. Okay, we're fighting him on the bridge, it looks like. That spoon feels so pathetic now. I can't believe how well I'm doing again. It feels unreal. Okay, I'm not doing well anymore. We've gotten past halfway and we've still got 7 flasks. Come on, we can do this. Oh no, we can't do it. We can't do it. Come on, heal again. Heal again. Oh no, I don't like this, but it looks like I could get knocked off. Come back over here. We're so close again. Come on. We can do this. First attempt, we can do this. Come on. Yes, we done it. Oh, this is unreal. I can't believe this. That was the first attempt again. Okay, I've decided. This game is much easier with a spoon. I know a dragon pops out here. There it is. Run. Run. Don't die. Please don't die. Oh, thank God. And then I think if I go down to the side here, there's a bonfire. Yes. Yes, there is. I can't believe I just died for the first time, and it's because I fell off the side. That's embarrassing. Well, to be fair, I was getting a bit cocky. Oh no, I forgot about poison. I'm going to die again. Do I have anything that can cure that? Oh no, there's another rat there. This is going so wrong all of a sudden. I don't even have anything that can cure that, so I'm just going to die, I think. I wonder if we can find another bonfire first. Let's just speedrun through this bit. Oh, thanks for shutting the gate for me, because those guys can't get me now. I'm pretty sure there's a bonfire over this way. I just have to keep running. Yes, come on, I'm going to make it. Keep going, keep going. I can hear all those guys chasing me. Yes, we done it. We found the bonfire before we died. I wonder if this guy can upgrade this spoon. Nope, the spoon doesn't show up in the weapons bit at the blacksmith. Well, looks like we're stuck hitting people with an ordinary spoon. Maybe not strong enough to damage this guy, mind you. Especially when he does that. Oh no, we have two enemies now. One was hard enough. Go away. Why are they all healing? I don't like this. At least if I die, I'll be close to the bonfire because they keep pushing me back. Yeah, I'm dead. I need to try and take that big guy out himself, I think. Look how close my souls are to that bonfire. Now let's get this big guy on his own. I don't think this guy respawns again after you kill him. I was about to say this is much easier one-on-one, and then he does that. Okay, it is easier one-on-one. Now we have the shortcut back to the start, which is good. Which means 10 flasks for the boss battle. Good, that guy doesn't respawn. I didn't think he did. Oh no, I forgot about this guy, but... And this bit is going to be hard with such a short weapon. Saying that, it will put up my damage by a lot by doing this bit. See, that's +3 damage already. I almost died, mind you, doing it. Oh no, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I don't know how I escaped that. I can't believe I'm still alive. And I can't believe how good the damage on this thing is getting. It's time to test how good it really is by taking on the gargoyles. I love how he's got this big axe and I'm just standing there with a wooden spoon. Okay, this is going to be hard because he's moving about so much. I keep missing. And I keep getting hit. I got my first hit on him. I am almost dead, but... Yep, I'm dead. Well, that was a disaster. That was the first boss to kill me as well. Let's try this again, and this time I brought backup. Now it's 2-on-2. And I immediately got a hit in. That was me that got that hit. Okay, the backup isn't doing very well. See, some people say summons aren't fair, but I totally would have done this myself. Eventually. I might not even do it this time if I'm not careful. Oh no, my summon's dead. Oh no, he's only got one hit left. Get him. No, I missed. Quickly heal. Roll, roll, roll. I've got him. Come on. Yes, I got him. Yes, I done it. Oh... That was fun. And now, time to claim my prize. I can finally ring the bell to signal dinner time. That's all my characters ever wanted. It looks like someone's answered the bell. They do look a bit weird though. I think I'm going to go this way. Thanks very much for watching. If you want to see more Souls content, I suggest you watch this video next. And thank you to my patrons, Harry Heywood, Captain Tourette, Kjellsinki, and 8bit Yoro.